Hello to everybody. Before I start, I want to say we're very happy to be here and restart basketball. It's great to see a small portion of fans in the arena, and we hope that everything will get better and we'll have everybody involved when the season starts. As far as the game, we had a tough loss yesterday. We wanted to bounce back and play better today. I think we give good effort. We try. We're a new team with a very low average of age, but I think everybody gives his best energy. They approach the game the correct way. We make a lot of mistakes and we need to correct. But a win is a win, and we need to keep improving. It's too early for the season. Thank you.
We changed a lot of things from our yesterday game, and I want to give to the point to our players that in the morning on our meeting we give emphasis to some details that we need to change in this game, and we had, I think, we make a very good job on this part. Again, it's one thing that we need to improve. It's our turnover, that if you want to win EuroLeague games in a special way, you must control the turnovers. And this is something that still must work, and we must pain the turnovers because they can kill one team. But I want to give the congratulations to the players because of their mentality. They are 45 minutes, they fight. They put the ball in their hands, they play aggressive, and this is what we need always to keep in our game, and game by game we'll see our improve, and this is the way, only to work and to use these games to help us to improve the details.
Yesterday you were not happy with how many assists the team made. Today you made 24, so what allowed to raise that number?
I think yesterday this is something that we didn't like, and we saw also emphasis on the video that we didn't have extra pass, quick extra pass. Zalgiris play aggressive defense on the ball, and we didn't swing the ball to have a second pick and roll or attack on close out. This is something that today it was also one more point for the players that we react, because we saw exactly how we're going to attack against specific defense, and we have quick decision, and this is why we give us the 24 assists. But as I said to the players, if you want to have one good team and to win EuroLeague games, the average, the assist and turnovers must be 1.5. Still, we have less than 1.5 assists plus turnover, and this is what we need to work and to feel pain when we make some mistakes that we can avoid. I want also to say that everything here in Zalgiris was great. How they help us, all the people here, it was great organization from EuroLeague and Zalgiris. And we want also to thank you for this opportunity to play two EuroLeague games. That is very important for us.
please coach your command.
We knew we were going to play extra time because with Panathinaikos we always play extra time. In this opportunity, they beat us. Meantime, last year we beat them in Athens, but extra time, every time. And they were very good with a high percentage in the last minutes to score 3-3-3, and they beat us easy in this extra time. However, I am not unhappy because we know that we are not ready yet and we don't have all the players ready. And I hope little by little we are going to improve. And I accept perfectly the game of today because we have these difficulties and Panathinaikos played very well too.
In which area do you think the team must improve mostly?
I don't know exactly because I demand to improve in everything, no? In scoring, in rebounding, in defense, and it's not easy to say this. I prefer to analyze the situation because we don't have the normal situation. I hope the rotations we are going to have, and I understand that we did the maximum considering this situation. Okay, good.
Also, please start with your comment about the game and then the question.
Okay, just my statement about the game.
Yeah.
I think it was a hard-fought game. It was really tough. I think at the end we didn't have the energy to finish the game, especially because we were missing a couple of players and couldn't play the rotation like Aito said. But in general, I think we played a good game. Of course, we got a lot to improve, but it's still preseason and we hope we're ready for the season.
Any questions? Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.